I started doing drugs when I was 14 with my two best friends, John and John. They're not me, they're other people. They were both named John. There was John O'Brien, John McNulty, and then me. My name is John Mulaney. And if you didn't know that, you were probably in rehab with me. One time when we were 16, me, John, and John, we were in a parking lot at night, and we were smoking a joint. We were getting high, and then a police car pulled in out of nowhere, like, ow, ow, ow. We went, shit. And we threw the joint we had down a sewer, and we got rid of all of our weed. But they still called us over and made us put our hands on the patrol car. They're like, line up and put your hands on the hood. So the three of us line up, and we put our hands on the patrol car. The police officer walks up to John O'Brien first, and he starts to give him a pat down. And he goes, what's your name? And he goes, John. Then he goes to John McNulty. Starts to give him a pat down. He goes, what's your name? He goes, John. Then he got to me. Before he gave me a pat down, he leaned in and whispered in my ear, your name better fucking not be John. They call me Baby J out on these streets.